students, in last video we are moving with the topic that is crop production and management. Already we have seen two classes, that is one is introduction class and another one is we discussed the topic also, that is rabi crop, kharif crop and all those things. Okay, in this video we are going to learn about two agricultural practices. Okay, as I told already in last video, there are seven agricultural practices. What are those seven agricultural practices before farmer is going to perform in a land means? That is, there are seven agricultural practices. One is preparation of the soil. Another one is sowing the seeds. And third one is adding manure and fertilizer. And fourth one is irrigation. Protection of crop from weeds. And sixth one is harvesting, and seventh one is storage. Okay, those are the seven steps or seven agricultural practices which is performed by the farmer in their lands, that is during growing any crop. Okay. In this video we can move with the in last video I already have discussed, that is preparation of the soil. I left two things, that is two important definitions or two important tools which is used by the farmers. One is plow and another one is hoe. We can discuss in this video. And another one is second agricultural practice also we can discuss, that is sowing of the seed. Okay, let us move with that is preparation of the soil. This is the first step. What farmer is going to do before irrigation of his land, before sowing in the seed means, he is going to prepare the soil. How he want to prepare the soil? He has to prepare the soil by using tilling. Okay, by using tilling to the land, he want to prepare the soil. He wants to loosen the soil. He has to grow any crop means. He has to grow any plant in that plant means. He has to loosen the soil. Okay, there are some agricultural implements. Okay, one is plow and another one is hoe. Okay, what is meant by plow? Plow is nothing but for tilling the soil. Okay, for tilling the soil in ancient times, in olden days, the plow, which is completely made up of wood, Why this plow is used means for loosening of the soil. He has to prepare the soil means he has to loosen the soil. In modern days they are using the plow, which is made out of wood, for adding fertilizer to the crop, removing the weeds. It is used for removing the weeds also, and for adding the fertilizer also is used the plow and scraping of the soil, etc. Okay, this is the plow. We can see that diagram. This is the plow which contains, that is long plow shaft, and another one is plow. One is plow shaft, and another one is plow shaft. We can see. Okay, which is completely made up of wood. Therefore, this plow, the farmer is going to loosening its soil and also for removing the weeds and scraping the soil. In modern days, this plowing has been used. But nowadays, the farmer is going to use that is tiller only to save. It is going to save more time. You know, tiller is going to use. And another one important one is hoe. What is meant by hoe? Hoe is nothing but it is a simple tool which is implemented for agricultural purposes. It is a simple tool which is used for removing weed. Which is used for removing the weed made from iron. If you see the plow, it is made from wood. Means this plow is replaced by the hoe, which is completely made up of iron. This hoe is completely made up of iron. What is its function? Its function also, which is used to remove the weed from the soil, and which is made up of iron. Okay, there is some difference, plow and hoe. Okay, plow is completely made up of wood, and hoe completely made up of iron. These two tools implemented for agricultural implements. The farmer has to prepare the soil mix. These tools have been used in the agricultural fields. That is about preparation of the soil. And next step will be the sowing of seeds. Okay. Once the farmer has to prepare the soil mix, then he was moving for the second step, that is very important step, that is sowing. Okay. What he is going to sow? He is going to sow the seeds on a prepared land. Okay. He has to sow the seeds means first he has to select the good quality of seed. If you take any seeds, like for example, in our surroundings, they are growing mostly they are growing the paddy crop. What they will do before sowing the seeds? They are going to select the good quality and high yielding seeds. They have been going to select. Okay, whatever the selected seeds, they are going to sowing on. Before sowing on the land, they are going to separation. There will be one separation method. How they are going to separate the seeds, which is quality seed and which is non quality seed, means based on weight. Okay, whatever the seeds are said to be soaked on a water. Whatever the lighter weight seeds are said to be float on the water surface. Remaining the weighted seeds are said to be settled water. Okay, in that, by using that method, the seeds have been separated. Okay, whatever the floating seeds that have been eliminated out, and whatever the soaked seeds which are dipped inside of the water, that have been used for sowing of the land. And there will be again two methods. Next method is sowing. Second step is sowing. What is meant by sowing? Sowing is the second step in agricultural practices. The farmer is going to sow the seeds on a land. He has to sow the seeds on a land means he is going for two methods. Okay. In modern days, in ancient method, it is a traditional method of sowing seeds. Traditional method of sowing seeds, and nowadays we are using the seed drilling. Nowadays also some villages, some backward villages, they are using the traditional methodology. But mostly they are using the seed drilling method. In traditional method of sowing seeds, it's not like whatever the two holes, the pair of holes are said to be connected with the plow. That plow contains pipes. Okay, that plow contains pipes. And upper one which contains like this funnel. Funnel which contains. In this funnel, the farmer has to add in the seeds here. Okay, this funnel is said to be connected with the pipes that will be dropped on its farmer land. In this way,
done by the formers. Nothing which contains funnel, that funnel which will be connected to pipes. In that funnel only, the farmer has to put in the seeds. That seeds will be dropped on the land in a serial wise. In that manner, the traditional method of sowing seeds will be done by the farmers. And recent method, that is seed drilling. Seed drilling will be used by sowing the seeds by using the tractors. Okay, the tractor contains one tiller. That tiller which contains number of pipes. Okay, through that number of pipes, that also which contains funnel only. Through that funnel, the seeds have been put in. Okay, and in this method, the fast sowing of seeds will be continuously. And it is going to save the time. Seed drilling, by using this seed drilling, sowing the seeds, which continues, which saves more time. Okay. For example, in traditional method of sowing of seeds, it takes 1 day to sow the seeds. But whereas the seed drilling method, which is going to save, which is going to take 3 to 4 hours time. Okay. Like that, more time will be saved. Okay, these are the two methods of sowing seeds by the farmer. Thank you.